I don't know, guys. Let's just take a step back here, because let's now not decide that the punishment for poverty and desperation in this country is death.